We've got a 2238B Marantz, very, very clean. Everything works great, sounds great. There's a couple little things that need to be addressed. Antenna, so I'm sure you'll get more with an antenna. Anyway, two things that aren't really working. This loudness button is not engaging. It's just kind of supposed to go in, go out. It's just barely, you know, it's just moving in, but it's not catching. And then the other thing is this tape monitor button here seems to be giving me some issues with the left speaker. You hear that? I've got it set all the way on left right now. Once you get it working, you're good. So as long as you never touch that, you're good. I don't know what needs to be done if you want to fix it right, but that's the only two issues that I can speak of. Everything else sounds good. Sounds great. Looks even better. It's amazing looking with that color LED. It's very cool looking. So there you go. There's the deal on it.